device. There we have a Samsung washing machine WW80T504DAEA, and today I'm gonna show you how we can check your energy monitor. So in the first step, open your Samsung SmartThing app, then open your washer. After that, click on the three dot icon and choose settings. Then go to the energy monitor, and there you have all the information about that power consumption. You can also change the time range from the day to week and month. That's it. Thanks for watching. Leave us a like or comment, and goodbye.